Then tomb of Sneferu. Someone has been here recently. He's blocked. There must be some way through. The tracks here are fresh. There must be another way inside the tomb. Something must be behind here. Should be clear now. quest began. Someone has taken great care of this chamber. My life was undone here. Yet now there's a shrine, a memorial where none should be. Could this be for Rutjek? None could care for that snake that began this twisted quest, could they? Someone has sealed this room. The smell of the blood I spilled still lingers here. Mask. I barely remember what happened after I stabbed him. Rutjek does not deserve a tomb, but this is an insult. This tomb was made for a pharaoh. Whoever did this has defiled this place. A mummified heron. For resurrection. No. Whoever did this must have known of Rutjek's place in the Order. Rutjek's arrow. I marked his name off my list with this. Now it sits on the ground, forgotten. This room has told me all I need to know. This place was a beginning for me, and an end for Rutjek. The arrow marked both of those things. After I stabbed that bastard, things went dark. When I came back to myself, Rutjek was dead. Rutjek's body should have been left to rot. He has been laid to rest with respect by someone who wanted him to enter the Duat prepared. Whoever buried him also left this heron mummy to honor Rutjek with his god's damned namesake in the afterlife. They then returned here to pay respect to Rutjek, if these candles are any indication. No matter what, I know Rutjek's heart was found lacking. That bastard suffers in the afterlife, no matter what was done here. I will be judged one day. I do not regret my actions. The feather will always be lighter than my heart.